there's a reason why people aren't responding to your YouTube comments. I'm just saying. Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's your boy Malik, back on your screen with another tip for the tube. If you've been leaving comments on people's videos and those people usually respond to other people, but for some reason they're not responding to you, could be a reason for that. I'm going to show you how you can fix that so that people can respond to your comments in YouTube and then you can get the help that you need. Let's jump off into YouTube and I'll show you how to get it done. Here we are in YouTube, and I'm going to show you how to make sure people can reply to your comments, all right, so you're not feeling all lonely and ignored and feeling like the whole YouTube world is against you. All right, so I'm here on one of my videos. If you haven't seen it, check it out. The card is up top, best video editing software for YouTube. You need to check this out. All right, but if we scroll down and look at the comment section here where people were leaving comments, you can see some comments here, and we have individuals on this page who have the reply button right under their comments. Fantastic. I can reply to these people. But then we have people like Alexander Obando, who has no reply button, and Robert E., who has no reply button. So basically, I can't help these guys out if they have questions. If they leave a comment and they want somebody else or just the group to respond, no one can comment or reply to their comment. That stinks. All right? So I'm going to show you how to get that fixed. Yeah. In order to fix that, you need to fix it on Google Plus. Now, yeah, I know a lot of you guys hate Google Plus, think it stinks to all high holy hell, but guess what? That's what we got to do. I didn't create it. I'm just showing you how to get it done. So from this video, I'm just going to click on the YouTube icon and go back to the home page here on YouTube. There's several ways that you can get to Google Plus. Since this is really a video about YouTube, social media and how people interact with each other on YouTube, I'm going to show you two ways to get to Google Plus through YouTube, because most people will be starting off on YouTube. The first way is just to get there from your channel. So if you click on my channel, if you have a Google Plus page, it is usually automatically placed right here in your YouTube banner. And if you click on the Google Plus icon, it will take you to your Google Plus page. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm going to close this tab out. I'm going to show you the other way you can get here, through YouTube, that is. If you click on your channel icon, there is a cog here for YouTube settings. Click on that. And then the account information shows up here, and it says here you can edit your name on Google Plus. If you click on edit on Google Plus, it'll bring up Google Plus, but it'll also bring up the ability for you to edit your name. I'm going to click on cancel, and unless you want to edit your name, you should click on cancel too. All right. This video is not about editing your name. It's about making sure people can reply to your comments. So I'm going to click on cancel. And you can see I'm on the same Google Plus page for San Antonio YouTubers that I was when I went through my channel banner Google Plus icon. Now that we're here, let's talk about how to make sure people can reply to your comments. You want to click on YouTube. And then you want to click on Google Plus settings. And under this section, you have who can interact with you and your post. So under this section, you have one that states who can comment on your public post. If this is set to something besides anyone, then you're restricting the ability for people to reply to your comments, and only your extended circles or your circles or no one but you will be able to reply to your comments
unless you select anyone. So select anyone and you're good to go. All
right, YouTubers, if you like the content, make sure that you hit me off with the thumb. Give me the hit of the thumb that's pointed in the upward direction, would you? All right. And comment. Hey, now that you know how to leave a comment so that I can reply to you, leave me a comment. I love to hear from you. And if you need some help, I'll try to help you out the best that I can. And if you want content like this on a regular basis, you gotta subscribe, baby. Hit the subscribe button so that you can continue to get help from your boy and get everything lovely on YouTube. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.